My question is, if Nazism and fascism in Germany was so similar to Stalinism in the Soviet Union, why did Hitler consider Stalin his greatest enemy and consider that Lebensraum to the east was the way to go and killed 80% of, sent 80% of his soldiers to fight the Soviets if they were basically the same ideology?
Very good question, which is, if Nazism and communism are both leftist, how come they went to war? First of all, it's important to realize that ideologies that are very close to each other frequently do go to war. The Catholics and the Protestants, the Shia and the Sunni. The Shia and the Sunni are both in the House of Islam. They actually agree on 99% of theological beliefs, but they've been fighting for centuries. Why? Competitions over territory and power and so on. Remember that Hitler was a national socialist. The reason that Hitler hated the communists was not because they were socialists. He liked that part about it. What he didn't like is that they were taking their orders from Moscow. He saw them as traitors to Germany. So Hitler's priority was socialism in Germany. Now remember that Hitler, who went to war with Stalin, was allied with Stalin. So on the foreign policy domain, Hitler was perfectly happy to sign the Hitler-Stalin Pact and then violate it for reasons of national interest. So the bottom line of it is the fact that Germany and the Soviet Union went to war in no way refutes the idea that progressivism, communism, and fascism were all three sister movements that developed in Germany, in Italy, in America, and in Russia, all in response to the crisis of Marxism.